How is such a cool 3D puzzle car made? Let's watch the production process together.